At the thrift store trying to find a New Year's Eve outfit for under, I'm gonna say $10 just in case. That's a lot for me. Okay, here we go. See you inside. I really like this jacket. It's pretty purple suede. I think it's new. The buttons are still covered. And it matters. I don't know. That's my whole budget. We'll see. Okay, I found this dress. It has a Dolman bat wing sleeve on it. And that's kind of cute. Not really. For New Year's. This is kind of cute. A ruffle detail on it. I don't know, I'll probably take these. I don't know how much they are though. Let's go see. $2. That's $4. Two dresses. I know you get both. We'll see. Okay, I'm just leaving. I spent $12 because, well, $12.84. I don't know if you can see this. I'm not good at this at all. The camera thingy. I had to have this purse. So, this was $2. But anyway, I'm on my way back home, and I'll see you then. Bye.
Well, I spent $12.84, and here's my goodie bag. Yes, it's Walmart. Thrift stores don't have bags, but well, that one anyway. But I bought this cute clutch. Really cute. I like it. And it was $2. Fifth Avenue handbags. Whatever. It's cute. It has a alligator detail on it, looked like. And snake. It's really pretty. It's soft. I like it. And I got this. Hopefully I can fix it up or something for New Year's. It's a cute dress. Maybe wear a blazer or something. A cardigan maybe. I like cardigans. Speaking of cardigan, I got this. I got this for my daughter because I can't fit it. But I liked it. It's a vintage cardigan. It's like a teal turquoise color. And with that, I got this vintage Plissy Bow blouse. It's really cute. I like it. I actually got two of them. This one is for my daughter because it's tiny. I'm not tiny. And I have, let's see, this vintage dress. It's a gown. It's like one sleeve. That's how the top is made. I don't think I can wear this either, but I had to have it for $2. And it's long. If I could wear it, I'd probably cut it short. But that was $2. And I have this thingy. I don't know if it was a dress or a sweater. We'll see what it looks like on. It looked like it may be a sweater on me instead of a dress. But that was a dollar. And I have this jumpsuit thingy. I don't even know how to work it. Okay. Technical difficulties. 1 minute. Anyway, forget it. I was trying to button it, but it's a jumpsuit. Kind of have a shawl neck. It's really cute. I don't know if I can fit that either. Jesus. And this is my pissy bowl blouse. But that was a dollar, I'm sorry. It's cute. That was a dollar. Alright. I'm gonna try to... Oh! I have a new half wig that I'll probably be having on when I try this stuff on. But it's by Futura. And it's Vanessa Express weave. I guess it's a half wig. I always wear half wigs, but anyway, here it is. Can you see? This sucks. Anywho, I'll see you back in a few. Bye.
Just for them.